just wondering, how many of you start your day with a bowl of cereal? It's a pretty common thing, and a lot of us just go to the same cereal every day. And when we do, it's kind of a habit. But did you know that we could change it up by adding just one more thing to it? What if you went and got your bowl of Cheerios, but you added bananas, or raspberries, or blueberries to the cereal bowl? You would change it up, you would add more flavor, and you would even add more nutrition when you start with a bowl that's full. Now, I want to tell you that a godly life starts with a bowl of trust. That seems kind of funny to think about, but it does. When we start our day with a bowl of trust, when we trust God, when we trust His Word, then we are starting our day off on the right foot. So just like when we start off with a good breakfast, we're starting off the day on the right path. God will never lead us astray. And that's what we need to remember. But to know where God wants to lead, we need to know His Word. We need to listen to the people that He puts around us, and we need to be in communication with God. And we communicate with God when we pray, when we read His Word, and when we worship. So I'm saying that you need to start your day with a bowl full of trust, and then your paths will stay straight. Keep watching. We'll give you more ingredients to a godly life.